You know, I'm so tired of people running around discussing my business.
You mean you too?
Yeah, man, every time I look around, they always got something to say about me.
You keep complaining about the kids acting and talking too grown. But how can you blame them with all the mess you got going on? They got them cell phones, TV and social media brains. They know everybody's business, and baby, that's a doggone shame. Listen, I hope you're listening.
Keep your kids out of grown folks' business.
Can I get a witness, somebody?
Keep your kids out of grown folks' business.
Yeah, can't go nowhere without your friends and family seeing me. Trying to do, baby, is mess up our happy home. I hope you're listening.
Keep your folks out of grown folks' business.
Can I get a witness?
Keep your folks out of grown folks' business.
Sometimes trying to raise a family, but I never would have thought that you would call the police on me. I'm a full grown man, 'cause I pay the cost to be the boss. Show for my grind is paying its probation off. Ain't nobody's business what we going through, but if you love me, baby, this is what I need you to do.
I hope you're listening. Keep the law out of grown folks' business.
You know what? Let me say this right here. You know, you called the law on me, told lies, saying that I put my hands on you. When the law got there, he didn't even want to hear what I had to say. Can I tell you what he did? He locked me up.
He locked me up.
He locked me up.
Oh, he locked me up. He locked me up. He locked me up.
But you know, my father came down, signed my bond. And then I went back home, y'all. Oh, I went back home, y'all. You know what? I knocked on the door. Woman came to the door, tears in her eyes, and this is what I told her. I said,
keep the law right.